Good morning, friends. Thank you, Director, sir. Thank you, TEDx. Thank you, speakers, and our audience students. It's really my immense pleasure to stand in front of you all, and it's my first opportunity to come to the beautiful campus. Really, excellent friends. My talk is on, of course, the Master of Supply Chain Management. I know TEDx has the compact time in 20 minutes. 18 minutes talk, but I saw there will be 20 minutes, 2 minutes bonus for me. I am finished in 19 minutes, I'll try my level best. Friends, I am going to speak today on Mumbai Dabbawalla. Really, the excellent supply chain story, Dabba means tiffin. And how they are delivering, they have two tiffins with the inside container. In this, the food is cooked at home. Tiffin is of customer. So what Dabbawala do, they collect this tiffin early morning from the customer's house, and they will deliver this tiffin before lunchtime in your office. After lunch is over, they will deliver a tiffin same day in the evening at your home. It means they do two simple deliveries. Food is cooked at home, tiffin is yours, Dabbawala will deliver. Now the very big question, why Dabbawala want to deliver? Why Mumbai people cannot carry themselves? Many two reasons. So we have long lines in Mumbai, 60-70 kilometers. And if you have to reach office morning 9 o'clock, you must start morning 6 o'clock. If you start morning 6 o'clock, your wife will cook 5 o'clock. Now Mumbai people do not want wife to cook 5 o'clock because they love her. They want she should cook 8 o'clock. But if she cook 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, who will deliver? Tiffin, Mumbai Dabbawala. Number two, even if you start 8 o'clock from your home, you cannot carry your own tiffin. The crowded local trains of Mumbai. It's very difficult for Mumbai people to go in local train, empty hands. Taking tiffin out of question, you cannot carry tiffin. So you call Mumbai Dabbawalas. I'll speak very fast because of 20 minutes. Please take care. Friends, I am smart to realize that as far as this Dabbawalas are concerned, now, I don't know what important lessons speaker use. Sorry, other speakers. Sir, somebody asked me a couple of weeks back, Mr. Agarwal, we want to invite you, but what are the takeaways from your session? I told sir, I will give away what I do, takeaway. How I can do what are the takeaways? Friend, please, young entrepreneur, CEO, will deliver. Now, we should decide what we can take away from them. But somebody told me, no man, it's not good. You must show some takeaways. Maine bada diya, takeaways. Passion, commitment, consistency, execution, accuracy, dedication, time management, and customer satisfaction. Believe me, friends, sir told me the money is up cold. Sir, wrong take it away. Jab aap bolte ho. Why, friends? The life story. Bolte na, jo kuch hoga, sir chunga. Sir, kaise ka kuch nahi kahunga. Like that, the stories. 100% these takeaways are there. How it happened? Because there are some many principles. What is worship? Customer is God. No attempt to hard work and importance of human values. Friends, these all qualities are inbuilt in these Dabbawalas. Who are Dabbawalas? Sir, near Pune district only. In Maharashtra, we have lakhs of Varkari Sampradaya people. They are the devotees of God Vithala. When they go to God Pandharpur, Vithal, they wear this chain in their neck. When they have this chain, they call Malakari in Marathi. Sir, the man who wears this chain, he will never drink, he will never smoke, he will never eat non-veg despite their Marathas. Dabbawalas, 90% are Malakari. Why I want to tell you? Because God Vithal do not like same principle they bring into practice. My customer is God, Vithal. They say my customer is God. Imagine, friend. They want, yes, I should feel about my customer, he is God. And you will accept in 20 minutes, yes, they feel customer is God. Friend, what is my presentation? My presentation, what sir told, really excellent. My presentation is, these people are poor, sir, economically poor, illiterate, working 9 hours tirelessly, working in another situation, crowded over train, despite their own qualities. Then my big question, if they could do, why cannot we cannot do? See the history of Dabbawala, started in 1890. बंदा बोलता है हम अंग्रेज जमाने के चेहरा तो नहीं है लेकिन अंग्रेज जमाने के डब्बे वाले जरूर Even they are illiterate, Patil sir's tiffin will be delivered in symbolism only. Even they don't read, but they know this is symbolism. If you ask Dabbawalla, can you tell me the address of symbolism? What will you answer? Sir, I cannot tell you the address, but I can tell you the address. I know where it is. Why? One culture, one culture, they know even they are illiterate. Friends, they deliver tiffin, and how much they took time? 8 to 9 hours. Let me tell what these people feel ownership. When they say I'm working for 9 hours, I must contribute completely 9 hours for my customer, for our nation. That's the ownership feeling. Can you imagine, friends? Among 9 hours, mom gives for work time. Why? Customer should serve in time. In 120 years, it never happened. Your lesson started and the ball are not yet came. Impossible. Impossible. Can you imagine? Mumbai people say our watch can go wrong, but not the Mumbai Dabbawalas. So perfect time. How it happened? Because structure is good. The people do not know the meaning of structure. Very good structure. One man, Mr. Tadekar, was speaking in Marathi. He told, he said, always a stature. I told, man, this is not stature, this is structure. So what he answered? Agarwal sir, stature, structure, same. How? If structure is strong, patient goes to bed. If structure is strong, tiffin goes to customer. That's it. Great, yeah. You know all these things, but you must be knowing Mukadam. Mukadam is Marathi word called group leader. So they have 10, 20, 30 Dabbawalas in a group, and in a group, one man becomes group leader. And group leader work 10% extra, but not a single percent extra income. Can you imagine? That's a leadership. Leadership, want to work for others. Good, but I believe my 9 members in my group, I'm a father of that group, I should take care of my children. Can you imagine this? And see if you see the extreme of Dabbawalas. How they are working? I'll show very fast, please. These are 132 railway stations in Mumbai, Central Western Harbour. I'm showing how one Dabbawala working in Mumbai. Like that, all 5 people working. See this man collecting 40 tiffin from Vileparle, and he brings this 40 at Vileparle station. First job is over. He will be given second job. Please drop 35 tiffin from Vileparle to Dadar. Third job. From Dadar, he will deliver drop at Charni Road. Fourth job. From Charni Road, 35 tiffin at Church Gate. Fifth job. By road, he will go and he will deliver drop 35 tiffin at Nariman Point. Sixth job. From Nariman Point, he will deliver 25 customers of this express tower building. Sixth job, he will do before lunchtime. All customers will eat food. That time, the Dabbawalas will eat food. After lunch is over, he will come back from this, from this, from this, from this. And when he comes in the evening, he will get his morning 40 tiffin, which he only delivered at his respective houses. My God, 9 hours. Do not have time to take this. Fight about the relaxation time. Completely busy, 9 hours. Can we? No, we do not. Imagine, friends. It means, I want to tell you, friends, customer satisfaction. How it is with the working system? Sir was asking me error. I know they have given error rate 1 in 16 million transactions. But this figure has given by qualified people, not by Dabbawalas. Dabbawala kya bolta hai bata? Error is horror. Don't look into mirror, it is dangerous. You don't do error. That's what it means. Government, it's not good to deliver tiffin late. If sir, you are tiffin Manisa, if Dabbawala will deliver late, will your company be changed next time? No. Dabbawala knows if his tiffin is late, his food will waste. He will eat outside food. He will pay money. He will waste time. The consequences of late, he knows. That's why he won't deliver in time. Without mistake. And that too, you will see, friends, because they are not doing error, they got 6 sigma. The people do not know the meaning of 6 sigma, they got 6 sigma. absolutely free of charge. And when they got Six Sigma, they were not knowing what is the Six Sigma. And that too, without technology. Can you imagine this? 40 customer name, address, everything, the limit. And how much they charge, my dear? 400 rupees per month. From Virar to Churchgate, Churchgate to return delivery, for two delivery, per day, you calculate, 13-14 rupees. I asked, man, Dabbawalla, man, why you charge so less? What do you answer? Sir, my customers are not rich. Why they are eating home-cooked food? Because it is costly to eat outside food. That's why you want to eat home-cooked food. If I charge less, if I charge more, they will discontinue my services. Great, yeah. I ask them, what about your income? He tells, sir, I earn 9,000 per month. Average comes to 7,000. Otherwise, 9,000 per month. And he tells, I earn extra before working hours, after working hours. What they do? Morning, early morning, delivering mail bags, driving auto rickshaw, taxi, delivering newspaper, some work again in the evening, and they earn 5,000-6,000 extra. Like that, he earned 15,000 per month. I asked, man, can you do happily in Mumbai 15,000? What do you answer, man? If you want to do happily in Mumbai, 15,000 is sufficient. If you want to do luxuriously, 15 lakhs is insufficient. And happy 15,000. Great answer. Friends, imagine, sir, like we told, placement, package, big, big words. Before joining company, you want big package. Students do not join. They search first job. Couple of months back, one student came to me. Sir, I got placement. I asked, how much package? 11 lakh. I asked second question, when you are joining, what replied? Sir, not joining. Why? Searching for 12 lakhs. Oh my God, is it good? Friends, in life when you get opportunity, sir, I told, 5 years, don't expect you will get. After 5 years, you will get friends. Money will follow you. You should not be after money. Believe me, you work long, then people will pay. Money you don't want. They want, see, bonus. I'm sorry to say, sir, some customers do not want to pay bonus. They refuse to pay bonus. If customer refuses to pay bonus, the government will deliver your service. I asked the baller man, this customer not paid bonus, why won't you continue? What he answered? Sir, my customer is a God. How I can stop paying food to my God? I told my God, you are God and not pay bonus. What he answered? Sir, for 1 month bonus, if I discontinue, I will lose 12 months salary. It is better to continue for 12 months. That's the reason, in 120 years, no strike record in 120 years. Sir, disputes are there, fightings are there, despite no police case, no court case in 120 years. Can you imagine? Why? Work in worship, coordination. What is my explanation, friend? Satisfaction. Not working satisfaction. I'll tell you customer satisfaction. I asked in my research one customer, what is your experience of Dabbawalla? He told, sir, they're excellent. But what excellent? Tiffin is yours, food is yours, they simply deliver. One customer told me, no, sir, when I leave early morning, 6 o'clock, sometimes I forget my spectacle, my pain at home. Then my wife sent to Tiffin in my office by Dabbawalla. You will call value added services given by Dabbawalla. Yeah. I asked another customer, what is your experience? Customer told, sir, they are very really loyal, honest people. How they can be dishonest? No, sir, customer told me, when we get salary, we are afraid to carry salary in pocket. Then what you do? After eating my food, when I get salary, I put salary in empty tiffin. This empty tiffin with salary, Dabbawalla deliver safely in the hands of my wife in the evening. Can you imagine? Dabbawalla deliver salary in tiffin. We are very afraid to deliver TV to courier. Dabbawalla took cash. Customer sent cash. Some customer sent gold, silver, love letter, what not they send. See the message of love letter. I asked one customer. That customer told me, sir, Dabbawalla got for me. Why? Couple of months back, that customer fight with his wife. Indian husband, you know. Cut down but never bend down. Same thing happened. The husband fight his wife. And husband beaten his wife. Despite Indian husband, next day morning, angry young man took his bag, told his wife, I will not come back home, went to office. 9 o'clock, Dabbawalla came. Indian wife, Dilake Mantani. Despite she has been, she delivered to people, husband, Dabbawalla delivering office. In lunchtime, husband saw the tiffin. Morning angry young man, now become the hungry young man. So he opened the tiffin. When he opened the tiffin, on the top of the tiffin, reached a message from wife. Oh my beloved husband, I love you Lord. For your love in the morning, eat my food, it is delicious for you. The message went my wife to husband, but delivered by Dabbawalla. You can say transformation. I don't want to call it English. Husband eaten food, he shamed himself, he want to pay something. He brought two cinema ticket, put in empty ticket, read a message to wife, I shall love you Lord, and will forget all of it in the evening. Take my friends. What you call to Atma ka milan karne wala Dabbawalla. I want to tell you friend, consistency, customer services, that's a message everybody will give you friends. That's the motto, but it requires an attitude approach, it requires some disciplines. Friend, they follow no alcohol, drinking, smoking, what care, I can't, no leave the prior notice, if anybody remain absent, 1,000 rupees fine. Couple of months back, one foreign delegate asked Dabbawalla, Dabbawalla, if you got suddenly sick, how will you inform? So what he answered simply, Dabbawalla told, sir, if I sick suddenly, I will inform suddenly. That's no doubt. Can you imagine, friend, work is worship. Now I'm playing video clip. I'm showing how they are working, how they are carrying 65 kg on the way. See? Volume?
1,000 people of stamina, values, and ethics. We have to engage.
No problem, technology. Means it happens. Sir, let it be. Otherwise, they will not allow me after 20
minutes. And empty boxes to the respective houses in the afternoon. They move 200,000 such lunches to 200,000 people working in different organizations.
Friend, I see one man was carrying tiffin. He was 75 years old, still working. Can you imagine, friends? Still they are excellent. Whatever. So this is not working. Friends, I am showing the coding system of Dabbawalla. Sir, excellent coding system. They do coding on top of the tiffin, like this. Simple, simple work, friends. See the coding. This is called Ville Parle, the residential station of customer. Mr. E is a Dabbawalla. He will go to collect tiffin from Ville Parle. And this tiffin of customer will go the working area of customer number 3 called management point. It means Mr. E will go to Ville Parle. This tiffin will travel from Ville Parle to management point. During this traveling of tiffin, this tiffin will mix at least 6 times, but will reach Nariman point. When this tiffin will reach Nariman point, Mr. Nain Dabbawalla will pick the tiffin. He will deliver express tower 12 means 12 floor. Can you imagine this? Without name address, tiffin goes to the office without fail, in time. Name. This name is D'Souza. He's a customer. Mr. D'Souza, customer, could not recognize his own tiffin, so he write name. Not Dabbawalla, imagine. And see how they do coding. It's a video clip. A simple piece of paper become the brush. Or simple mask become the brush. Simple master become the brush. This man is overwriting, because if anybody comes to know coding is not proper, he will remove color from pocket and he will overwrite. He will not say it is not my job, he will do the job. That's the coordination among all 5,000 every individual doing. This wants to be done. I'll show how they do loading and unloading in luggage compartment.
That 200,000 of them are having it on all working days on time. Thanks to the Mumbai Dabbawalas. The shelf life of these lunches are just 4 to 5 hours.
Now see the sorting.
Therefore, what is spontaneous sorting? Everyone is taking up his siblings as per his delivery area. Tiffins for areas with more density are transported on carts collectively. Some tiffins are on bicycles, and some are personally taken by hand. From here, the tiffins move. One tiffin box shifts hands in transit at least 6 times before it reaches its consumer in his office. The same is the case in its return journey as an empty tiffin.
Friend, running local train standing near the gate but doing sorting. Right or not? That's very important, friends. See, some ups and down in business. They also have ups and down. Sometimes they lost customer, sometimes they lost 1 month income, but Mumbai run, they also want to run because they work excellently. Documented made by routine FDI, I would say, A to Z, three of the world made documented Dabbawala because they work excellently. Many awards they got, many awards went. Even they got ISO certificate without application and absolutely free of cost. They got ISO certificate. Imagine this. Now people say recognition. Sir, they got recognition after 100 years. These are the 50 Indian entrepreneurs who influenced Mumbai. Tata, Birla, Ambani's, Bhaskar Thakre, Shah Rukh Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, and Mumbai Dabbawala also among all these 40 top people. Small people, great work. It happened, right? It happened. Right? Achievements are many. If you see 60 mark in his book, this, many achievements. It's my privilege. I had a PhD on them, but he must be knowing. Pinchas came to Mumbai to visit Dabbawala. Before Pinchas supposed to come, this British one's head phoned Dabbawala. Dabbawala, Pinchas want to visit you. Dabbawala told, I don't know who is Pinchas. Mr. Consul told, man, he's the king of London. Oh, king of London. Okay, we will allow him to visit Dabbawala. With two conditions. Prince should come as per our timing. And he should come at our place at footpath. Mr. Jain told British consulate, man, how you say like this? What Mr. Dabbawala told, sir, we respect a king of London. He's a great man, but 2 lakh customers are the true king. We cannot disturb our customer for the one king. That's why they treat customers of God. Imagine. And he told, you are excellent. Even Richard Branson came to Mumbai. He want photo with Dabbawala. Because on photo, he brought his own tiffin from London and cab, we are honored. What do you want to tell? Sir, Branson told, I will place this photo in my office and I will tell my employees, work like Dabbawalas. The dream. Imagine this. Friend, this was my message is there, not appreciating them. This was the inauguration of one book written in Marathi by this lady. The book name is Mumbai Tsa Annadata. Inauguration with the worthy hands of is no more among us now. Those days, Chief Minister Mr. Vilas Deshmukh. Mr. Chief Minister told in his speech, Mr. Agarwal, in every program I reached 1 hour late. But today, when I came to know it's a Dabbawala program, CM told I came 5 minutes before the program. Why? CM told I was afraid of if I will be 2 minutes late, Dabbawala will not wait for me. So I came before that. Can you imagine? What is my message? If consistently you work in time, rest of the world will bother about your timing. You should not bother. That's important, right? They are doing, of course, more of my book is published. Then many places we deliver to friends all over the world. And as we know, when Prince was married, Dabbawala invited for marriage. 3 Indians invited. Among 3 Indians, 2 were Dabbawalas. And when Dabbawala came to know it's a second marriage of Prince Charles, they told me, Agarwalji, make a very good greeting. We wish for long, happy married life. So, there should not be third marriage of Prince Charles. Right? Social commitment. Mumbai Marathon. Maybe HIV AIDS. I feel proud. I'm running Mumbai Dabbawala Education Center. Sir, last 7 years, I'm providing Dabbawala children education absolutely free of cost. It's my privilege, my honor. Today, your student was with me. I feel proud. And sir, I made wooden local train. In every dabba, I put computer, so they should feel they are learning in local train. Imagine that. Even I made wooden classrooms, so they should know, yes, something they should know English, because future will be there. What is my business friend? If you decide, see the small guys, really my fortunate that because of their symbiosis, I could able to meet so much great speaker today. You can do wonders, provided you must decide. Thank you so much for listening to me so patiently. It's a great event. Thank you so much. I know I went very fast. 20 minutes. I have 2 minutes more. I will take some. Please, thank you very much. Sir, thank you so much.